There's this group that wants to set things right. Maybe there's a job in it for you.
Taz and I will chiefly be reporting on the activities of your own commander, Fred Waterford.
Yes, sir.
All remaining Fred women should be collected and imprinted.
What's your opinion about all this, about the Handmaid
issue? I think you're right, sir. It's better not to form attachments.
It's better for whom?
Everybody.
What's your name, son?
Nick Blaine, sir.
He wants to see you.
Who?
The commander.
Why?
You need to remember a few things. You can't change anything about this. It's gonna end the same no matter what you do. So there's no point trying to be tough or brave. Brave isn't part of any of us. Everybody breaks. Everybody.
He's sick.
He's spying on me. Are you and I?
Yes. Can you be saying anything about Margaret's habit?
The driver, poking around, asking questions. Good way to get yourself up on the wall.
You need to be careful.
Rather than what?
With Offred. Don't get too close to her, it's dangerous.
Did you know she was a gender traitor?
Yes.
You could end up on a wall.
At least I won't care when I'm gone. Now, back down
below. You know we're being stupid. We can't do this anymore.
Is this what you want? You want to polish his car and once in a while just try to get a handmaid pregnant? Is that enough for you?
Sorry, this is happening to you. I wish.
You wish what? There was a time when a moment like this would have never crossed my mind. The sun will rise with my name on your lips. Is everything will change
by Waterford? Yeah.
Get the phone out. Get out.
Did you come here?
Maybe you can get them out.
Who are you?
Just a driver.
The sun will rise with my name on your lips, 'cause everything will change tonight.